Ladies and gentlemen, I have disturbing news about the ferret.
What's this?
In the summer of 79, the ferret posed nude.
Oh, that's revolting.
The photos were tasteless.
Oh.
They were vulgar.
Oh, that's grotesque.
And this one was just obscene.
Hey, I know her.
And I would like to ask for his resignation from this proud company called Budweiser.
Now, what was he thinking?
Yeah, there's one with a guinea pig that would make you pass out.